A water main break on Cedar Road in Cleveland Heights has closed the eastbound lanes of Cedar Road. That's between Ambleside and Overlook Roads. This is a major link from Cleveland to the Heights area.